Right, I think first things first. In fact, you have to sit on the edge of your chair because the dog's on it. What have they done? We may or may not be streaming this. Took a little longer than it should have. Then again, this is the first time I've played it with the hotfix. Going to get again. I have to say this might end up a no-go. Then it was weird how it took so long to load up. On a good note, Orcs next week. Probably playing them solidly. I like, from what I watched the live stream, I like the idea of what they're going to do. Because you basically, they're supposed to be quite close up. Even the guns are supposed to be like hails of death, but they're only really accurate quite close. Stupid guy. Maybe Jim runs of Nautica quicker than I thought. Restart the game, because it took quite a long time to even load up. I'll restart the game and we'll see if it's just a sort of kind of a loading glitch or not. Hotfix on. That's fine. This character experience in long queues recommend to play another faction. Well, I've been meaning to have a shot of Sorcerer. Let's have a look what the Sorcerer's all about. Equipped with that. Still, gels of Nurgle seem to be very expensive. Okay, equip. Is your heal? Nurgle heal. Let's make it Nurgle, eh? Can I afford? Yeah. So I made this little Nurgle light. The problem is the Nurgle stuff, like the mock of Nurgle. Jesus, they're expensive.
of this waiting! The gods demand blood and souls!
Hey dude, thanks for jumping on. I'm playing Chaos at the moment because the whole space moon thing can't get a group for some reason at all. But luckily next week we are going to get Orcs, which I'm probably playing religiously. Their playstyle seems to be very up close, but the guns are like very inaccurate but high rates of fire. So that'll be pretty cool next week. At the moment, trying to play Chaos Sorcerer badly. with one person. And hey Task Forces, thanks for joining. Usually play Space Marines, perfect on this, I'm literally just waiting for orcs. Orcs are trying to get a game, so I decided to have a shot of aspiring. Never played the game before on this particular map. You have to capture the points in order. It basically makes it an intense fight because everybody knows where you need to be to do it. Well, with another map between A, B, and C, you'll have to catch them in each other to go to the one that's a bit quiet. And I also may have gone the longest way around to get here. Hi Bobby, thanks for joining. Still waiting for orcs, that's the main sort of thing I want to play. Playing Space Marines, but for some reason it's really difficult to get out of the game at the moment. So I am that'd be better. I'm also a little bit quiet because my son was asleep, so I'm trying not to be too loud. Harvest in the face. But just by using the corruption scheme, I seem to have chalked up a load of kills. Hey Ninja Mouse, try to play a space marine, but had one red marker next to it. Tried to go in the queue, it took me ages, so I thought I'll play here for a while. Good news is, orcs could be here next week. Fingers crossed. Why did I do that? No idea. No idea. Complaining about the power fists. To be fair, it's really, really slow, and if you get used to the melee combat, you can kind of dodge out way of it. But if it hits you, that was easy. That was quick. True. I'm not complaining about it, because I can't wait for the orc version of it, because I bought the upgraded big power claw thing. My tells you what. What the hell? I'm not gonna do any of that. People must have done it. There must be people somewhere that have done this shit. No. The keyboard is amazing. The proper mechanical keyboard. It's simple, so I don't have to have all these extra macro ones I've never used anyway. Really nice, very, very responsive. Tons of different sort of colours and stuff that appears onto it. You have a rainbow effect where you can push a button and it like
ripples away from it. It's a really, really nice keyboard. I've actually never played a game where I defended that area. I've played a game where I've been against Eldar and against Chaos, and every single time it's been ridiculous to get through to it. Right. Yeah, because I'm going to be honest, a lot of people kind of go through panic mode, because it's the whole, you've got three attacks and each one can defeat a certain attack. The amount of times I play Robbie and it's like, I know that that'll defeat that, but you just bash in to try and turn and hit him before they hit you or vice versa. I just fail on that. I need a lot more practice. I've got better. I've got to the back where I can kick the shit out of some people. But if you get a good person that knows what they're doing with melee and that's what they concentrated on, they usually whoop your ass. Just turn up a couple of hits and you're like splatted against the wall. And as slow as a power fist is, all you need to do is that one good whack and it's a one shot. I think I have that on my jump pad guy. So we've been playing this for a while, and if it doesn't get too late, I might jump on Subnautica for a little bit later on. Was it my ground assault, maybe? I actually really like this map. This is a defense one which I've never really done before. I've done it many a times. I've done many a times as attack, not defense. Yeah, no, I completely agree. The people just don't like the idea of getting a one-hit kill. I completely agree, Robin. Just like you saw me running around the place as the sorcerer, the people were picking me off from a distance or rolling out the way. It is not that difficult, and there's a couple of times I survived one of these guys because I rolled out the way. It's just people don't like it because they don't learn how to do it. It's plain and simple. You're perfectly right. Yes, you will get one-shotted, but roll away, dodge, defense, kick. You know, it's... Thank you. nearly. Now, this time, I'm not going to go pick a freaking close quarters thing. Is he facing this way? Last gun to the face. I should have noticed, you know, they actually have to, it goes a weird colour. Yeah, this is a weird grid colour, you get a little laser beam hits you. I see it. That's me aim. As for those, I think we're going to actually make, the thing about bringing in weapon specific stuff like, thing like mech boys, and tech greens that you can repair at the moment you haven't, things like these turrets will repair by themselves. Eventually. Change my mics and stuff. Is that any better? So I'm gonna have changed keyboards, so I used to use the ports on the keyboard to as my mic, and now I'm using the one on the actual PC, and I've not quite set out the volumes yet. I can't remember, I think, is it Monday they actually get them? Can't remember now, but I'll be playing the ropes a heck of a lot. I'll have to sort out the actual volumes a lot better later. Ah, crap. Embrace. Yeah. I got the very basic Founder Edition. And then actually added to later on. So I've got a load of Rogue Trader things. Especially more Orc orientated things. Back up. Oh, up there. I like how I died standing up. I've added weapon attachments to this now, so you can actually zoom in before. They actually haven't broke through to any of the places. What to do? Let's go crazy and there'll be a jump pack assault. So the purple mark, the Nurgle healing is pretty insane. It's an AoE heal, it's a slow heal, but it's an AoE. That guy down there, for example. Yeah. Outnumbered. Maybe. What usually happens is when you see the you're fallen, will actually come across the top saying you were killed by your colleague, you know, your teammate. Would you like them to? Was it? Would you like to punish them or not? I don't know what punishing does. I think it obviously takes some points off or something like that. You can punish them. I didn't notice it, so. But in this game, I like the idea that it's not, you know.
We shall star this world.
I like the idea that it's not got friendly fire turned off, sort of thing. It's, you have to be a bit more careful what you're doing. Think about it a little bit. Gone. Yes, that's it. Yes, you want to forgive them. If you, you hold E or something. Oh, seems to lose them pretty hard. Most of my shield's gone now.
We must fight on!
Nice idea to kind of have someone protecting the front so you can revive your guy, but it doesn't work so well when you get a grenade or something to the face. There's still a few bugs in this game. Every time they fix something, they break something. I suppose it's the same for most sort of games. I did not know that actually. I never tested him, so that's pretty shit. So you can actually shoot you in the face. You get a tiny bit of health left. And then someone else hits you and that's then got the kill. I actually didn't know that, so a lot of other games would have shown that as you know, a kill as well. I thought I got him, but I didn't. I didn't get him at all. I like how the animation is pretty much stuck for a character. It looks like he's not even moving, but he's actually shooting stuff. I like the orcs one. I was watching the live stream and I was like, how the orcs... Oh, shit. How the orcs one does it is when you're kind of targeting over something, you kind of lean, and your little feet sit open and leans down. Right, Autumn Water, thank you for joining us. don't know if it's just so many people trying to spawn in, but must be. There's beepy sounds. Bad beepy sounds. Seems to be pretty covered. Why is that even taking over? Do that thing. Awkward moment when you move your hand slightly and they're pushing all over. Red noses though. Defensive guys, defense. Still got A's, man. I think in this particular one, we have a certain amount of respawns. So I think we're running out of them. new scopes in, but kind of the animation from that far away doesn't really look so good. Kind of like a cardboard cutout running across the ground. Oh. Apparently, yeah, Rhinos can do wheelies. That good for my range. It's a bit choppy. Kind of weird they give you a sniper rifle you don't really have a very good way of animating something that far distant. Oh, and they've got the Vindicator.
Deploy munitions here!
Ammunition. Shite. Pushed away, which isn't good. Levels also seems to make a strange noise. I've got 39 respawn, I'm pretty sure. Which basically means we're gonna be screwed. So we're gonna hold them off for 5 minutes and try not to die. Pretty sure we're gonna have incoming very shortly. Much. going on. Most of their Twitch stream was basically people shouting "Warg." Pictures of orcs. Bad guys, eh? Damn it. I like logic. No more spawns in. Stupidly died. So now we're waiting. Pretty much B's gonna be taken, so we're gonna lose this one. Is there anybody actually left? Oh, 4 minutes, they'll pretty much do it, it's easy. I do think when you get to this point, if you have no more ability to spawn in, they should give you the option move to spectate your own players. That'd look pretty cool to watch what the rest of you guys doing as you lie in a heap on the floor, mangled, cut in half. Chaos wins. Didn't like is I feel that's a bit too 10 × 4 × 4 × 6 that one. I want a little bit of zoom, but We didn't check where we were fighting. Fans going on. It's warm in here. One sec, guys, make sure my son's still asleep. Can you just hold on for
a minute? Uploading coordinates. Rally and capture.
See, in the end, they fix a few things and break others. I thought I was going to be smart and I believe we try and heal the enemy. It does a lot of damage to them. As it heals you, it poisons them. So I thought, I'll give it a try. Obviously, was that properly opportune moment to do that? Not.
Appreciate it, brother!
He didn't like the fact that I was healing everybody. May have took offense to that.
We shall scour this world of abomination.
There was somebody there. Alright, Person Fiend, thank you. The Person Fiend, sorry about that. Thank you for joining my stream. Kept up point, not been taken over. God damn it, don't lose it now.
My craft is dead.
I lose an A. Fucking lose an A. God damn it, people. It's not full release, it's still classed as alpha, beta sort of level. Orcs haven't been released, they're still constantly fixing it. There are things that don't work properly, like textures that you can see in the ground at the moment. They have a weekly stream which tells you all the kind of ins and outs. It's also weird playing Space Marines or Chaos, because you're generally playing a very clumsy sort of soldier as it is. Not exactly the most agile of people. But I mean, it plays well at the moment. But again, I'm generally looking forward to the Orcs, that's what I want to play. Space Marines as it is at the moment, but that's about it. At the least right now, it's got Space Marines, Chaos, and Eldar, and it's going to release Orcs, the other sort of races to potentially release, but they need to get licenses for them, which are quite expensive. Certain ones you probably won't get to play as a faction because they're just, don't know, if they're very similar to something else, there's no point in getting something. No, why would I not? Why would I miss? I failed myself. The only thing I'm gonna say about if you do like this sort of game is follow it closely for a weird reason. I bought this as a founder, which didn't cost that much, and you could upgrade the different packages. Each package gave you certain things. As is now released on Steam, it's about 32 quid. Which is quite expensive. It's a full game. It is a full game. But at the moment, you will be playing it in an early sort of alpha beta. I think it's alpha still. But they did make a comment. Oh shit.
Shit.
They did make a comment that right now when you're buying it, 20% off. £32 for a game that's in alpha is very expensive. You later on, you're looking at going to be even more expensive. So I'm lucky I managed to buy it in that sort of cheaper way. But I have to admit, I play this nearly every night. The odd night when I'm feeling a little bit less competitive, I will play some Nautica. But I pretty much play this nearly every night, and it's really fun. It is fun. Much as it's not polished, it's definitely still playable. And enjoy it. And when you do patches, it usually is some quite good stuff. Like that last patch did so much to the chaos. They've got whole new spells and all this sort of stuff where they can heal and attack. Whereas before doing some basic stuff, but it's doing really, really well. Orcs look pretty cool. Yeah, $40. It's expensive, I'm going to be honest. In Australia, I apologise. Oh shit. It is expensive, but it's a good game. I mean, I generally enjoy it. The add-ons, the updates you do are good. It's a good, solid game. It's little failings or more balance issues you'd find when you alter something, sort of becomes a bit OP or a bit weak, and you twiddle it with like every other game. As Robbie said, orcs are coming out. Orcs are coming out next week. From watching their live stream, how they've done the orcs is they've made them very, very rapid fire, but highly inaccurate. So what the idea of them is going to be close. So you're going to have this gun that, you know, it's fired stupid speeds. All the guns you get so far from the three different factions that I released, Chaos, Space Marines and Eldar, are slower compared to the Orc stuff, but it's such a huge spread. When you watch it from a distance, it goes insane. So the idea is you get up close and you just mow them down point blank. So I'm loving the idea. The kind of ramshackle vehicles, things like that, it's going to be awesome. And as you can tell by the theme of my Twitch, orcs will be my main guys. You do, you look really nice. I know they haven't finished animating the faces, so they don't wink, open the mouth a little bit. He did, because of their short legs, he did some really nice stuff where when you've got a big gun, most guns you can kind of cover behind walls and go on fire. With the big guns you can brace them, so you sort of smack them on the side and fire from there. When you brace things with orcs, it's kind of like the little feet crawl up a little bit, so they're kind of half braced and holding on the side of the wall because they're not tall enough, you know what I mean? The actual guys are huge, but because they're so small a leg, little things like that, and when you, instead of vaulting over the wall like some sort of epic soldier, the orcs seem to kind of roll over it. Also, what was quite interesting, I thought, is if you get, I can't remember exactly what they said, if you damage their, oh crap, move out of the way, if you damage their vehicles in a certain way, you will end up, they'll end up stuck going in a straight line. so your last sort of thing to this car, this vehicle, will just be going trundle along until it hits something, and that's basically how it works when you get that damage. In the stream, I tried to ask the question, if you paint your vehicles red, will they go faster? Didn't get answered, sadly. Hello Wargoods, thanks for joining the stream. So I want to know that, I want to know if that's one of the upgrades, you know, the mods you can do. Will you be, will you be able to paint it red and go faster? That would be awesome. We're the only friggin' point that's not been fully taken over, so god damn it, I'm not starting now. Let me go heal, move you motherfucker. No, I'm not gonna smash that teammate. And the metal of a big melee thing, I'm not gonna go and get pissy at somebody. I get pissy at somebody who's blatantly chucked a grenade in the room, but you know. I try to run in the middle of that half-arse to try and potentially heal people before it kind of made them bleed out, but when you watch that, kind of skidding. Mimic joining the stream. Sorry if I said that wrong. It does. You're right. The close combat thing, for people who don't know, is a rock, paper, scissors sort of scenario. Quick attacks, I think, can beat heavy attacks, but get beaten by kicks. You know, and it works well like that. You find that a newbie sort of close attack, or you know, an inexperienced one, probably like myself, has a really bad habit of going in and just tapping, which basically means you're just doing quick attacks. So anybody with any little experience of it, all it would take them to do is bash out the way and things like that. And once you get the hang of not going into an attack actually with a quick attack, you go in with a
our service is pure.
If you go in with a I love that. I have to say I love that. Like the stun kick, or you go in with a heavy attack. You find sometimes you win from pretty much the fight before it's even started.
Coordinates are loaded. Proceed with caution.
And out of our fault. Shouldn't have moved. Jump pack, not too bad. Shit, didn't even notice him for this. Once you get used to not panic attacking, just try one attack, if it doesn't work, try another attack, then you actually can do pretty well. Oh, I failed a little. It's 1 o'clock in the morning, early. I'm probably gonna head off. If I can't sleep, I might be back on for some Subnautica, maybe some of this, but it's getting a bit late and I'm working tomorrow. So thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed chatting to me or enjoyed watching, please give us a follow. And hopefully catch you guys next time. Take care and have a good night. Catch you later.